In this recording, we'll talk about how you can copy the URL for your shared drive folder. First, make sure that you are signed in to your Google shared drive folder for the tenure and promotion application. In the top center of your browser window, you should see the URL address for this folder. Select it and copy it. You can right-click on it, and you can also select copy that way too.